I'm gonna play a song, and if I mess this up, man, it's on you now. All
right. I don't think you will.
This guy Billy up here, even though he likes to call me accidentally, thinking it's, I get this phone call one day, I'm like, man, hello. He's like, I thought this was the Mexican restaurant. I do eat enough tacos. I pride myself right now because every day since Tuesday, I have eaten tacos twice a day. I don't feel pretty good today. I'm trying to remember that. But Billy asked me to play this song. It was his mom's favorite song. And I will do it because Billy asked me, and Billy's a great guy. And Billy comes out to everything and is a big supporter. So, if I mess this up, man, yeah, I apologize. Bus flat and loop, waiting for a train. I was feeling me as faded as that. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before the rain. Rolled us all the way to New Orleans. And I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. Now this plane is full, my body sang the blue. Windshield wiper slapping time as holding Bobby's hand in mine. We played a song that I knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, it ain't nothing, honey, if it ain't free. And feeling good was easy to love when you slammed blue. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me, my Bobby and me. From Kentucky coal mine to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather and everything we've done, your Bobby baby kept me from the cold. Souvenirs, oh, I let him get away. He's looking for his home, and I hope he finds it. And I'll trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday. He holds Bobby's body next to mine. My freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. Woo!